Canada and the United States have the longest unmilitarized border in the world, and it is very much in both of our interests for it to remain that way. We have been in discussions with the United States on this. We have highlighted that the fact that the Canada-US border is the longest unmilitarized border in the world is something that has benefited our two countries and our both economies tremendously, and we feel that it needs to remain that way. We will continue to work with the United States to ensure that the border measures we put in place are respected. We have closed the border temporarily to all but non-essential, all but essential travelers, and we will continue to work with the American administration to ensure that we're doing everything we can to keep